Hi guys, I'm now here in Subic Beach in Matnog, Sorsogon. There are actually two Subic beach here, the Subic Laki and the Subic Liit. This is what they call the Subic Laki. It has accommodations, electricity, etc. On the other hand, Subic Liit, well, it has no electricity, it has no accommodation, it has only open cottages. Now, if you're going here, I suggest you go to Subic Laki rather than Subic Liit. But if you want adventure, then you can go to Subic Liit. Now, how do you go to this place? From Manila, you ride a bus going to Matnog. From Matnog, you're going to ride what? A boat. The boat ride is good for 30 to 40 minutes. Then, reaching this place, what's going to happen? You're going to see a paradise. Early morning and late afternoon, it's actually a pink sand. But during mid-afternoon, the sand is now white sand. Again, this is Subic Beach. If you have time, you try to visit this place. Okay, there are so many tourist spots here. You have the Tikling Island, the Marine Sanctuary. You also have the cave, and you can rent camping tents here and other things. Again, Subic Beach in Matnog, Sorsogon. It's more fun in the Philippines.